Also, and that boring themed episode of the animated TV show Home Movies. If Brendon Small discovered the board game before he and his mom played it, what would the board game that they played look like in that episode of Home Movies? Let me know in the comments below.